is going to go clockwise around the Carnarvon Speedway. So that means heats 1 and 4 have gone clockwise, and heats 2 and 3 that we just saw have gone anti-clockwise. And the starters and drivers for heat number 4, the final heat of the opening round of the WA Street Stock title. We'll see car number 16 of Jack Barnwell from Kalgoorlie Bowl to start on your pole position, and the 24 from Collie of Brodie Dunn. Row number 2, car number 26 of David Paddles Patmore, and the 62 starting on the outside of the second row with Shane Beaumont, who was quickest in official practice yesterday afternoon. Row number 3, car number 35, the lone driver in the field this weekend from the Hillview Speedway Club in Newman, that's Craig Clayton, and starting on the outside of Clayton in P6 will be the 00 Commodore of Hamish McAlpine. From row number 4, local in car number 47, Jared Rick, and the 42 from the Nickel Bay Speedway Club, that's Matt Herbert. Row 5 will be car number 10 of Damon Thompson, who travels right around Australia contesting three stock state and national titles. And car number 28 from Albany's Outworld Park is Tim Coxall. We're starting from P11, car number 85 from just down the road at Geraldton, that's Peter Dowie. Peter, a former Stocksville winner in the past. Police are all set to go for heat number 4, Jack Barnwell and Brodie Dunn, two young guns of West Australian street stock racing. On your front row, 11 starters. Heat number 4 is all go. Final heat of the opening round. And Jack Barnwell got a fantastic start from the pole position as David Patmore very quickly down the inside of Brodie Dunn. And Hamish McAlpine, three-quarter track high, trying to take the 00 Commodore forward. And McAlpine goes from 6th into 4th place. Beaumont back to 5th as Matt Herbert and Tim Coxall trying to work their way forward, as is the 10 car of Damon Thompson. But it's all Jack Barnwell who's getting clear in car 16 for a pole position. He's got out to a big lead. Padmore is now second, and McAlpine moves into third place. Is won out by the concrete wall. That was Matt Herbert, all out of shape, and falls back to last place, and the green lights stay on. And Hamish McAlpine from position number 6 has moved into third place. Further back in the field, Craig Clayton and Shane Beaumont have got together. And Beaumont keeps the 62 car mobile, and Craig Clayton is all out of noise in car number 35. He's kept the car moving and takes the 35 car back to the racetrack. Shane Beaumont caught up in it. The two Falcons were racing pretty hard down into what you call turn 3 in the reverse direction around the Carnarvon Speedway. The two Falcons coming together of Beaumont and Clayton. Hamish McAlpine coming to the inquiry bay in the 00 Commodore. I'm not sure if McAlpine got caught up in anything, but he absolutely charged towards the front of the field. Jack Barnwell skipped clear. We've only completed one lap, so 9-lap restart to come in heat number 4 of the West Australian Street Stock title. I'm not sure the replay comes down, and we're back underway. Football restart, and David Packwell straight away goes to the inside of Jack Barnwell. Barnwell equal to the task and goes back around the outside as Hamish McAlpine trying to work his way past Brodie Dunn. And Tim Coxall from position number 7 back around the outside of Damon Thompson, moves into 6th place as McAlpine got a bit untidy in front of Matt Herbert. And the leader has a big moment. Jack Barnwell spins on the exit of turn 4 and falls back to 2nd place. David Patmore now leads from Jack Barnwell. Brodie Dunn is 3rd from Hamish McAlpine, Matt Herbert, and Tim Coxall is charging his way forward. Number 28 Commodore from Albany's Atwell Park trying to work his way forward. McAlpine, a big slide job down the inside of Brodie Dunn as Patmore and Barnwell roll the wall down the main straightaway. 0.023 of a second. That last time around with 7 laps remaining, and Barnwell gets the elbows out big time, and it's the race lead. Patmore's trying to go back with him for McAlpine, and Brodie Dunn is well in the mix as well in his first heat race, in his first senior state title, the 24 car from Golly in the top 4 and battling with 3 very quick Commodores in front of him. Barnwell, Patmore, McAlpine, your top 3. There was just 0.5 of a second between the top 3 that half time around, with 6 laps remaining, just 4 in the books, and 4 remaining in heat number 4 of West Australia's 3 stock title. It's Jack Barnwell, David Patmore, and McAlpine just have a bit of a look down the inside of Patmore. They come out of turn number 4. We're halfway home. Barnwell, Patmore, McAlpine, your top 3. It's good and clear. Brodie Dunn is 4th. Got Matt Herbert. Tim Coxall is 6th. From Damon Thompson, Peter Dowie, Craig Clayton, Shane Beaumont, and Jared Rick, and Carnival 47 rounds them out as Jack Barnwell's managed to get out by 0.6 of a second with 4 laps remaining. It's Barnwell with Patmore and the 00 Commodore of Hamish McAlpine absolutely harassing the back bumper, with Patmore trying to find a way past. Brodie Dunn is still in 4th place. He has Matt Herbert trying to find a way past his 4th Falcon. Herbert in Carnival 42 from Karratha. As McAlpine goes to Doctor, he goes to the outside move in the bar corner on the outside of Patmore with just 3 laps remaining. The fastest time of the race, a 20.606, which belongs to the right round. Thompson is now seven from Peter Dowie. Craig Clayton, Shane Beaumont and Jared Rick with a white flag on display. 1-1 for Kalgoorlie Bowlers. Jack Bunwell, who now leads by 3.2 seconds from David Padmore. Padmore is a big moment. And Hamish McAlpine throws the 00 Commodore down the inside. Gives a bit of room for Padmore to go back around to the outside of him on the exit of turn number two. As Brady Dunn has now spun on over in turn number two on the last lap. So Jack Bunwell will score the victory. And a fantastic drive by David Padmore to hold on to second. Hamish McAlpine will be third in 00. From car number 42, Matt Hodel will get fourth in the end. Tim Cox will be fifth. From car number 10 of Damon Thompson, 85 Peter Dowie. 35 of Craig Clayton will be eighth. Ninth will be car number 62 of Shane Beaumont. And 10th will be Jared Rick. Brody Dunn, who was in the top four for nine laps, spun on the last lap, and Brody Dunn has gone from fourth back to 11th. On the last lap, he spun over there in turn number two, and by the time he got the car mobile, he's limped home in 11th place. But the winning margin for Jack Bunwell, 4.767.